Mayweather might be the best I've ever seen now. Is Cotto Butler into something? God, what a good fighter. There's no bad blood between these guys leading up to this fight. Uppercuts him inside by Floyd. Cotto's going, look at the hands of Floyd's throwing. He's catching a piece of Miguel Cotto. He's only one big uppercuts there. A Floyd Mayweather Jr. Trying to get caught. Finally, he landed one, but it doesn't. But he wants to mix him. The guy in his territory. Calls him with a couple and loads up his right hand. He doesn't think, you know, the Brooklyn man, Miguel, is plenty of power. Mayweather in the red trunks. Cotto having the first good 45 seconds of these landing blocks out of the right hand. But you don't have to end the other way in. You get trained with him. The prop on the face of Miguel Cotto, and he cracks him with the right hand. Another right hand just by outboxing him from the outside.
Give me enough.